On the graph, there are six different points. Write ordered pairs that give the coordinates of each point. All right, so the point A has an x coordinate. So remember, when we write ordered pairs, we always write them as the x coordinate and then the y coordinate, comma separated, and inside of parentheses. So the point A has x coordinate 4 and y coordinate 6. And so point A is defined by 4, 6. Point B has an x coordinate of negative 3 and a y coordinate of negative 4. Point C has an x coordinate of 6 and a y coordinate of negative 2. Point D has an x coordinate of 0 and a y coordinate of 3. Point E has an x coordinate of negative 5 and a y coordinate of 0. And finally, point F has an x coordinate of 0 and a y coordinate of 0. And that point F, 0, 0, is called the origin.